Hickey. Deflected just over top. Turn around. Fires side of the net for a layup. One of his best games. And reaction time. Not necessarily for acrobatics in his goalposts. Let me tell you. We may have a fight behind the play. Players on top of one of the Crusaders players. I'm not able to see who that is. That looks like that could be Captain Tyler Jetty in a battle of the 28. Something happened behind the play. Some emotions involved, and Jetty's pleading his case to an official. Teams in it. 13-24 left in the third period. Dave Dawson for Brendan Escott scores! Just like that, the cycle, the Saints have a 2-1 lead. Brett Trentham puts a top shelf to Three Hill Stadium as the clock ticks away, and that'll do it. Matthew Davis and the Spruce Grove Saints have come into Sherwood Park and put up a shutout, his second on the 2018-19 season, snapping the Sherwood Park Crusaders win streak at 7.